Throughout its entire production run from 1975 to 1989, the Porsche 911 Turbo was the top-of-the-range model from Porsche, making use of turbocharging technology, which Porsche had begun experimenting with in the early 1970s with the Porsche 917.
To all units, officers require assistance on West Beach Freeway. This is a training exercise, but you will be evaluated as if this was a live situation.
Power, passion, performance. The Z story continues. New tech yet old school. A new shorter, sharper design, batched ahead of the front doors with the famous glowing Z signature that double as side indicators. The front engine rear-wheel drive layout is the way a sports car should be. The engine with variable valve event and lift, VVEL, thumps out 332 bhp and 270 pounds per foot of torque, propelling the car to 60.
Central to all units, officers require assistance on Boulder Road. All units respond, this is an emergency situation.
Thank you.
Just 20 examples of the Reventon went on sale, with the 21st being built for display at Lamborghini's museum. Costing $1,350,000 and looking more like a stealth fighter, this is the ultimate weapon in destroying motoring preconceptions. To ensure the Reventon was at least as fast as the LP640, its engine has been tuned to develop even more power. All-wheel drive and low-profile 245 front and 335 rear Pirellis help keep this...
To all units, officers require assistance on Mystic Lake Road. All units respond, this is an emergency situation. Interceptor vehicle has been fitted with a spike strip release mechanism. Activating the weapon will release a lethal spike strip from the rear of your car. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use, so only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Command out. Officers in pursuit of a blue Subaru Impreza on South Face Drive.
Suspect is left low. Repeat, suspect is off-road requesting assistance.
Confirmed. Interceptor officer is en route. Interceptor unit, command has approved spike strips for immediate use. Take him down. Suspect is headed onto the forest trail.
Contact, he has sustained some damage.
off-road.
Thank you.
Authorized, over. Spike strip deployed. Deployed. We are showing spike strip deployed at your location. Suspect is in the train yard.
Even the line between concept and reality was beautifully drawn. After a 7-year wait, the new Chevrolet Camaro is back and honors...
the cops in Seacrest County continue to increase their presence. To fight fire with fire, your car has been fitted with a police spec EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a target vehicle. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage. If a cop is hit with the EMP, their patrol car will be damaged and temporarily disabled. Use the time wisely.
Unlike any Maserati seen before, the Modenese company's first true four-seater Cabrio is a new and important chapter in Maserati's history. Grand Cabrio is designed for those who take pleasure from good taste and who appreciate Italian power and elegance. Timing of the 4.7-liter naturally aspirated V8 is controlled by two overhead camshafts per bank and four valves per cylinder, making the engine very smooth. The car's handling...
EMP Online.
Power, passion, performance. The Z Story continues. New tech.
Ahead of you.
All units, roadblock in position ahead.
Vorsprung durch Technik, lead through technology. Three words that express the very essence of Audi. The TTRS features an aluminum Audi space frame, which is rigid, strong, and incredibly light, as well as... Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world for 7 years. There may be faster cars, but the McLaren F1 is still the fastest naturally aspirated production car, with a speed of 240 miles per hour set on March 31st, 1998. Weighing only 1,140 kilograms and incorporating a specially built 6.1-liter V12 from BMW, the McLaren F1 is able to achieve speeds of 240 miles per hour due to its refined aerodynamics and incredible attention to detail. With no power steering or assisted braking, the car demands a lot from its driver, but will also reward it.